Namaskaram, this is the Chaturmasya Gopadma Rangoli. Mostly adorns the houses of Kannadigas who follow Madhvacharya. And this is a vratam. The Chaturmasya vratam is what Sri Krishna taught his sister Subhadra to do. Chaturmasam is when Mahavishnu goes into a state of deep sleep. That is a period of introspection, meditation, self-realization. And this year it started on the 1st of July 2020. So this vratam is observed by Sumangalis for 4 months. I'll explain the kolam that I have drawn to you now. That is the Vaikunta Vasal with Jayan and Vijayan, who are the guards of the Vaikunta Vasal, and Gajendran. And on the other side, I have Kamadenu, Gomata. So it is the Gopadmam that you can see on either side, the flowers, that is the Gopadmam. Then we saw Adisation, Garudan, Gomata and Vishnupadam. That is Mahalakshmi and Mahavishnu and Vigneshwara, Swastik and Om, 33 Shankam and 33 Chakram. It is 33 Pradakshinam around the Padmam, and 33 Gopadmam is drawn, as well as 33 lights are lit. So you can see Suryan, Chandran, Shankh Chakram, Krishna's flute, Kamalam or the lotus, Chamaram, Gadayudam, and there is Rudran or Shivan, and the Damaru and Trishulam, everything that is an amsam of the Lord. Because prayer is total surrender. That is the jula or the cradle on the Ramar jula, Sita Sari Pallu, Tulasi Madam, and Mahavishnu's Malsya Avataram and Kurma Avataram is also depicted in this kolam. The kolam, the idea I sourced from Google, and many other people who had posted. So thanks to all of them, and my thanks
truly
to
I cannot explain
my namesake, my friend Viji, for inspiring me to draw.
Innikki full day varanje idu paathu yaravadhu oru rendu per varayalam. என்னோட ப்ரேயர்ஸ் உங்கள் எல்லாரோடையும் சேர்ந்து வேர்ல்ட் பீஸ் அண்ட் ஹாப்பினஸ் டு ஆல், குட் ஹெல்த் எல்லாருக்கும். வி ஆர் கோயிங் த்ரூ அ டஃப் ஃபேஸ் அண்ட் ஹோப்ஃபுல்லி நம்ம எல்லோரும் இதுலேருந்து சீக்கிரமே வெளியில் வரணும். ஓம் நமோ நாராயணாய்.